Ready to kick it with Kenny Crumpton this morning, yes, in the beautiful city of Cleveland Heights. Hey, Kenny, good morning.
Good morning, Wayne. Good morning, Chrissy. You are correct, Wayne. What a beautiful, beautiful park. Kane Park is one of the little gems we have right here in Cleveland Heights. And guess what? It's a beautiful morning. The rain got everything green, George. So
Absolutely. It's
awesome. And the little runway we're on right now is going to be packed with artists this weekend,
it is.
Correct?
It is. We're going to have about 135 artists from all over the country. Mm-hmm. Of course, Cleveland is always well represented because we have a lot of good artists in this town.
Right here in town, yeah.
Right here. And, you know, we are always glad when it rains on the Wednesday.
Right.
You know, it takes the dust out of the ground. You know, like that way it's nice and cool when the artists set up. And,
right.
And it's going to be a perfect
and
weekend.
And you get the rain out of the way. Yes, yes.
Yeah, it was on the checklist, you know.
This has traditionally been a really big show and a great showcase, like you said, for local artists and artists around the country. COVID hit, slowed everything down. So
yeah.
We're getting that magic back, aren't we?
Absolutely, absolutely. I think the energy's back. You know, it was a slow build-up, you know.
Of course.
For everybody, any event-driven place is going to have a slow ramp up, but we're back, you know.
Yeah.
And so from that standpoint, we're thrilled. We have some of the same artists back. The people that won prizes in previous years
are
automatically accepted into the following year. Everybody else is juried back in. So we have consistency, we have freshness, and it's interesting to see over the years how some years you have more of one media versus another.
Yeah.
So you might
trends.
Yeah,
yeah.
Yeah.
All
so,
right.
So some years you have more ceramics, other years you have more jewelry.
Well, we're going to talk about all of that when we come back.
Absolutely.
It's very, very cool. George handpicked some great artists just to give you guys a preview. All right. Back to you two art pieces in the studio.